Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Nursing Tricks, and today we'll be discussing about a very important topic for all the exams and all the courses in nursing. It is about Venturi mask attachments. So these attachments are the ones which are attached to the oxygen Venturi mask, which delivers varied amount of oxygen by its attachments. So let's just go on to the topic and see all those attachments are. And I have collected a picture for you of the Venturi mask attachment. These are as follows, which goes like blue, white, yellow, red, orange and green. Now it becomes very difficult to remember them in sequence and their flow rates in sequence, so we'll be discussing about that today. So let's just mention all the colors below about what are all their colors. So first one is blue, then we come to white. I guess we can't write white, so we'll just take the black one. Blue, white, yellow, then we go with the red one. Okay, red, we don't have red in this. Red, orange, and then we go with the green one. So the color coding is basically done to differentiate between the different attachments due to their difference in flow rates, which are mentioned here in the picture also. Now how to remember this? So I have made a small trick to remember these in a short form, and the trick is just a phrase which goes by the way you are so gorgeous. Okay, so this is just a phrase. Now you have to just pick up all the colors from this. So first one is blue, then white, yellow, red, orange and green. This way you will be able to remember them in sequence, how these go. So now we'll be discussing about the different kinds of flow rates and the percentage of oxygen they deliver. So we'll just make a table out here and we'll divide it into flow rate and the percentage of oxygen. So you can go like this: 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, and 15. This way it will be easy for you to remember. You just have to write a table of 2, and these are the minor ones we don't even use. The mostly asked in the exams are the green one and this blue one. So just remember this, and then the percentage of oxygen delivered will is first is 24. You can just remember the first one, like last digit was this, then the oxygen delivered will be 24%, then 28, 31, 35, 40, 50 and 60. 40, 50 and 60 you can remember easily. First two are in the digit of 20 and then of 30. These ones are not really important. Main ones are blue and the green ones, which are basically used in the hospitals. So guys, thank you. This was the wrap on this video. Hope you like this video, and if you do, then please like and subscribe my channel, and hope you like my video. Thank you.